Emergency crews worked all night scouring the waters of Chickamauga Creek off Carroll Drive. News of the drowning quickly spread through the Creekside neighborhood.
Oh God, is it a child? You know, we heard that there was someone that was in the creek. It's a scary thing because we didn't know who it was.
DNR investigators say Damond Beck was at the creek with another male and female. The girl slipped. They went to help her. The other guy says when he turned back around, Beck was gone. Hamilton County Stars assisted with an underwater camera, which after hours of searching, found the teen's body about 75 yards downstream from where he reportedly went under. Divers recovered his body in the early morning hours.
It's just terrible that a young person loses their life.
It still worries you to know that a kid's down there, because a lot of kids go down there and they just go and swim and fish.
Neighbors say the popular spot has unpredictable terrain in some areas.
It comes to like your ankles, and then all of a sudden it drops and you can go right under.
They say this tragedy is a wake-up call when it comes to letting their kids play there.
We are going to keep a tight rope on our children.
They say their thoughts and prayers go out to Damond Beck's family.
Lose a son. I have two sons and a daughter. I'd hate to lose either one of them.
I'm sorry that, you know, you lost a son. That's really hard.